I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Oh, it's been so long since an any FRB. And it's Light Yagami versus Monika. So Monika is the main antagonist of sorts from DDLC, Doki Doki Literature Club. She kills all of the other characters in that game via writing code. And Light Yagami is from Death Note and kills all of his enemies via the Death Note. So he writes down on that. So that's the correlation there. Oh, dude, I've been told by Triple Stabber that this is hype, that this is great. I've been hyped as soon as I saw the thumbnail. I was like, no way, dude, I can't. Oh, I'm ready, dude. It's so dramatic. Okay. That looks cool. I love the art.
Greetings, Monika. The name's Yagami. Much obliged. I hear you want to crack the code of Kyoto. Awesome, I've tried. But you...
Before we begin, actually, I apologize. I should have mentioned, I've never seen Death Note. I know nothing about Death Note, so it makes me sad. I really want to see Death Note, so I'm going to watch Death Note. Maybe I'll come back and do a re-reaction to this or a breakdown for myself of this. Like, watch this again, because I'm not going to get any of the Death Note bars, and it makes me so sad, because I know absolutely nothing about Death Note, but I know enough about DDLC. I know quite a bit about DDLC, so I should get the DDLC bars. But already off the top, no idea what or who Kira is. I don't know. It makes me sad myself. I love that.
Monika!
Yagami, much obliged. I hear you want to crack the code. Oh, Kira. Awesome, I've tried, but you can say okay. Zeiss, cause I've already recognized you. Watch me take names when I drop Shinigami rhymes.
So I don't get the Shinigami rhymes bit. I know the take name. So you take names, right? Cause you write notes down. Yep, cause that's the whole point of writing. Yep. I get that. And also, the beat drop is happening right now, so I'm gonna let him flow a bit before I continue, but... I kind of understand the Kira part. Actually, I cut off a little too early. It's a code that you have to crack, but he's like, you know, I kind of got it already, because Monika cracks code as well, right? Yeah, you get it.
Already recognized you. Watch me take names when I drop Shinigami rhymes. Michael's the cleanse crime, and I've seen how you end lives. You made all
okay.
Of your friends die for a piece of your senpai.
Alright, yeah.
Slide, so I'll take out my pen, write your name,
yeah?
And your next rhyme, Doki Doki will fly.
Ooh.
Emotions of poems, my pen has been brought out for the kill. Don't oppose
okay.
Me, you know that you won't be the first president that bows to my will. He thought I'm
sleeping
with the program and believed it till the player went. I'll take this computer chip and delete it. Your lover rejected you when you ditched him broken hearted. You're too scared to win him back, so you went for suicide. I mean, even
your
dev went and finished what he started. Such a chicken. No wonder losers thirst over your thighs. I'm the chosen one.
No. Hold on. That was a lot. I just realized I started like just vibing with it. Oh goodness. All right. Well, let's. So yeah. This part. My goal. All right. We're gonna mute it for a bit. Actually, or not mute it. No. That's mean. I'm not gonna do that. But this part. I see how you end. End lives. Yeah. So
made
all of your friends die for a piece of your senpai. Yeah. You get it. Pen right. Next ride. Cause in Japanese, Doki Doki means heartbeat, like a duh, like Doki Doki. So it's Doki Doki will flatline, cause Doki Doki Literature Club, and then a flatline cause I'm gonna kill you, cause that's how Death Note works. Yeah, that's so cool. I love that.
You can go through the motions of poems. My pen has been brought out for the kill. Don't oppose me, just know that you won't be the first.
Ooh, the rhyme scheme, actually. You can go through with the motions of poems. Motions of poems, and then...
You can go through the motions of poems. My pen has been brought out for the kill. Don't oppose me, just know...
So, motions of poems. Oppose me, you won't be. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Know that you won't be the first president that bows to my...
So, I don't know what president he's referencing, but I get that. You know, I get that, because Monika's the president of the Literature Club. It's like you won't be the first president that bows to my will, because there's a president in Death Note, apparently, that pays respects, or literally physically bows to him, I don't know. So that's, I get that, but I don't know, I don't get the reference, you know what I mean? I understand the bar, but I don't get where it's from. That's really cool, though. You thought I'm Sega with the program and believed it till the player went, this computer chip and delete it! Because that's what happens in the game, is like, that's how you win the game, is once you get to the Just Monika portion, you just delete her. It's that easy. You take the file, you drag it, recycle, goodbye. So your lover rejected you. Okay. Oh, because that's how the first act works. So you decide, you know what, I'm going to start psychologically messing with all these dude. Ah, I wish it wasn't nighttime right now. I would be yelling so much louder. I love this. Yandere Dev went to finish what he started. Because Monika didn't finish the, like, because Monika started killing all these people, but then went and was like, you know what, here, take them all back. You're not even a full successful murderer. You can't be a good GF, or whatever it's called. You can't be a good president. You can't even be a good murderer. You resorted to murder. You're not even good at that. That's what he resorted to in this. That's what Yagami swapped it as. That's so cool. Holy cow. Wow. Over your I'm the chosen one. My integer overflows this school girl. So you have to step aside and say hello to my new world. But I know lots of women okay. Dig the mastermind that is Kira. So if my time's what you're seeking, then get in line behind Lisa. You're a bright one. I'm gonna have to watch that again. Let me think. And say hello to my new world. Yep, because I don't get New World. It's in capital letters. Maybe that's the name of an episode. Maybe that's the name of a spinoff. Maybe that's the name of something I'm missing in Death Note. Maybe it's a song. And then, so say hello to my new world, because hello world is like how you open up when you're writing code, and that's what Monika is code. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So well done. And say hello to my new world. Lots of women. The mastermind that is Kira. So with my times, what you're seeking, then... okay, so is that his name? Is his name Kira? Light Yagami is Kira? Is that what I'm missing? It might be what I'm missing. I'm not sure. Get in line behind Lisa. Now we're gonna stop here before Monika begins. The Portrait of Markov book is here. I caught that. Dude, wait. I'm so glad I stopped here and watched this, because we got Uber, and then we also have this, which is a reference to Spinel versus Bendy. That's so sick. Are you kidding me? Dude, I can't solve this any longer. I need to get to the battle. Light, but I won't be beckoned by your love. So you want a better world? Hmm? Welcome to the club. We will share it if I'm trapped behind this barrier. Let's just say okay. Your failure is entirely in character. My fans are okay. Degenerates. You'd better face it. You gently open the door to it. For generations, your fans will accept the replicas and look for names to put in. But the only thing they're killing are their chances with the woman. Yeah? Wait. That was good. That was great. Okay. It's kind of slow, and I like the build-up. Like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Wait, I think I know who this is as well. It's not Azia. No, it's not Azia. Is this Garbage? Is this Garbage Gothic? It might be Garbage Gothic. Or it's KC. Is it KC? It can't be KC. No, it's not KC. This is Garbage, isn't it? I'm gonna check right now if this is Garbage. Da-da-da-da-da. It is Azia, and I'm just stupid. No, I'm sad now. Oh, well. Alright, well, it's Ozzy. I'm sorry, Ozzya. I'm sorry. I screwed that up. I don't know how I could have missed that either. There are a lot of battles that you're in that I've seen. I'm confused. Okay, anyways. Bright one light, because the lights are bright. You get it. That was pretty straightforward. I saw that at the beginning, like, when I was analyzing the background. I'm like, oh, that's a bar. be beckoned by your love. He's a trickster. Oh! So is the correlation that they kill people for love? Is that what it is? Is that what? That makes more sense. I like that. That's cool. So that's why light. Yeah. Okay. Cause that's. Yeah, I won't be back by. Yeah. 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 Oh, dude. That's really cool. So you want a better world? Mm-hmm. Welcome to the club. That was the. So. Oh, I get it. Oh, I get. Dude, my mind is expanding. I get it now. So they're writing off to kill people. to create a better world for love. That's the... Wow. Okay.
We won't share it if I'm trapped behind this barrier.
Yeah, because there's... In DDLC, there's a barrier between the player and Monika, right? And that's the only thing keeping Monika from getting to you is this computer screen.
Say your failure is entirely...
Oh. Oh. And it's like... Let's just say you're... So you got the barrier, character, failure. Oh, entirely character, yeah, because it's Monika, not C-H-R, character.
Character?
Yep.
My fans aren't just degenerates. You'd better face it. You gently open the door to edgelords for generations.
Oh, what a flip. You're like, my fans aren't the losers here. Because when you open... Gently open the door, because that's in Act 1 when Sayori does the... That... it's just you gently open the door is the text, and that's what was shown here, and you can see it here as well, to edgelords for generations, because they're saying anyone who watches Death Note is an edgy teen, or even further than teenagers, apparently, because it says generations. Wow, interesting. I can't get it. Okay, is that really what they do? They buy Death Note replicas to put names in? Freshie Canal, Gaming Plus 64, Valenite, Snakebite, Rabbi, Dilly, Machi, yeah. Oh, dude, that's really cool. I love this reference here.
No,
Yagami, you're losing, dude. You're losing. Are you kidding me? I hope I'm not off screen. Oh, you're losing. You're losing so bad. You're losing so bad. Dude. Yagami, you're sucking right now. Oh, with the woman, yeah? Oh no, he can't get after his love life like that. Cause in tennis, when love in tennis means zero. So the only time you're scoring love is in tennis. She's even saying you suck at tennis, dude. On top of love. This line right here, this next line, so smart. It's like, but L gets you psyched out? No. Okay, wait. This is genius. This is some Titanium or Freshie Canal writing right here. This is genius. Because you've got, or even ERB, actually. This bar is so smart. I'm going to describe it for a second. Hold on. So, our manga stays in the closet, but it looks like lights out. Because in DDLC, when you're trying to put the manga away in the closet with Natsuki, the lights turn off, right? And then, mysteriously, it's Monika. And then the lights turn back on. It's like a big mess or whatever. It's all over the place. Yep. So the manga tries to stay in the closet, but it looks like lights out. Because when the lights out... that's what happens in the game. But also, Yagami is coming out of the closet as gay because the L makes him psyched out, but you can't make anyone else. Dude, that's so smart. I just realized every time I pause like that, I'm cutting it out. I'm sorry. I'm putting more work on myself. This is probably a 10-minute video already.
Dude, the way Azia said this, well, roses are red and light and violets are blue. A note of the dead is ready to view. I love that. A note of the dead.
And this is 1-to-1, I think, for writing. Roses are red. Note of the dead. Violets are blue. Right in your view. This is so good. It's so good. A note of the dead is right in your view. Okay. Yep, because Death Note, yep. Ghost on your bed? Wait. Violets are blue. Find out the rules.
Roses are red. Ghost on your bed. No. No. Why? Why? Screw you, Eddie, for being so good at writing. Screw you.
I have to. Dude, this video is going to be so hard to edit. Oh, you make me mad. You're so good at writing. Oh, no. What's next? And then go for your pen and run the room. Dude, there's a ghost there, right? And it. There's a ghost there, and you find out the rules, and then you go for the pen and write your room, yup. Oh, dude, that's smart. That's smart writing. Go for the pen. Note of the dead. Roses are red. And then you've got the violets are blue. The right in your view. The right in your room. Find out the rules. No. Tokyo feds. Roses are red. Roses are red. Note of the dead. Ghost on your bed. Go for the pen. Tokyo feds. I hate that you're so good at writing. End up finding the clues. Know where you tread. I'm gonna keep doing that. I'm so sorry. Broken and dead. Crimes and induced. Poetic justice. Signed by Ryuk. I don't know who Ryuk is. I don't get that last bit. I know the with poetic justice. I get the with love Monika, right? That's how the ending, right? I don't know who Ryuk is, but I get it. I get that. It's so clever. I am so mad and so thrilled. I hope I didn't wake anybody up upstairs. I'm sorry, family. Poetic justice signed by Ryuk. And now listen to this. DDLC. 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 Honestly, you kind of saw that coming, but it's still. Oh, it's so smart. Because DDLC. Because Netflix started swooping in the anime because Disney said lol no to the Disney being on Netflix because Disney Plus came out. So Netflix started taking anime in because it's like, well, I guess this is the next popular thing. So. Yoink, thanks Netflix for stealing Death Note. DDLC. You're not the DDLCs. Cause L is a character still. You're not the DDLCs. Oh, that's so smart. DDLC. No. Not trying to hear more discussion. So Kira is probably that big Hades looking guy, right? That's the ghost that's giving him these powers, and that's what Kira is, and that's a code they have to decide. Is that what it is? I'm learning, and also I'm so I want to punch something. I feel like screw face Jean right now, or I need his pillow. Just I try not to be so hyped about this, but it's so good. Just moniker, dude. All right, Come back, Yagami. Come back. You have to come back. You're losing so bad right now.
This is interesting. Light this woman might have you beat. Your delivery was worse than her physical release.
Don't you mock me now, Ryuk.
Okay.
I'm not that quick to outsmart.
Oh, that's Ryuk.
Personal move to write my way into her heart.
You have bimbo sleaze in the windows peeping. You're in too deep and it's quickly lead. And a filthy weeb's trying to click and read. Cause I wish to be with a sick 2D woman. Quick release and a sticky key. Sounds a quick believing that it's a sweet. That it is you meet. And within the screen at a Disney queen. It's a linear dream. I kill this beat like a even the death not near, but I yet flow. See, there's no end for Kira. The best will speak from the lens of people that sent for me. I will endure even the best police, so I can't complete what I'm meant for. Pain and the less are being to
yes!
And it looks like it went.
No! Oh, and the rhyme scheme continues into her verse. That's so smart. Hold on, no. Sorry, I just heard the sorry, FNF for a second. Dude.
This is interesting, Light.
So, this is Ryuk. Kira is the system. Kira is the whatever that this is. Maybe it's the rule book. Maybe it's the whatever. Ryuk is this guy. I get it. This woman might have you beat.
Your delivery was worse than her physical relay.
That's Dustin. That I'm pretty sure is Dustin.
Don't you mock me now, Ryuk?
Unless that's Alex again, which would be pretty sick, but I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's Dustin. Don't you mock me now, Ryuk.
More personal.
Also the artwork, dude.
To write my way into her heart.
Yep. Okay, that's a way you start up where it's like, no, I've got a better idea. You're mostly in the windows peeping. Because windows, like the whatever, the PC. It's like you're peeping through windows, like the thing, because like you're peeping into the code of the windows, and also just like actual windows, like, yeah, you get it. And it's quickly what? I'm sorry. Quickly leading to filthy weebs, trying to click and read. What was that? What's that? Files and files. Because I wish to be with the sick 2D woman. Oh, that's so funny, dude. Oh. Quick release. Turning sticky keys on. Wait. Because quick release turning sticky... Because if you quick release the shift button, like you do it too many times, then sticky keys turns on. Oh. So quit believing that it's a sweetheart. That it is that you're meeting within the screen. Dude, that's a good twist on saying... Oh, not a twist, really, but, like, a good way of saying, you think that it's your sweetheart behind the screen, but in actuality, you're just a creep that's staring through a window. There are a whole bunch of weebs that only want to get with, like, oh, that's just a cool way to write it. It's like, you wrote it so well. Also, this is a terrifying image. I don't want anyone to make that their desktop background. Don't you dare. Not a Disney queen. Wait. Because it's like, what's her face beyond this? It's all in your dreams. Wait, I don't get the Disney queen part. The only queen that was ever Disney was Elsa, right? Love is an open door. They play with their windows, and that's the windows line. Is that the twist? No, it's a ter- No, that's... Why would that be the twist? That's just me making up... No, it can't be that. No. I don't get the Disney Queen thing. You'll have to let me know what that is. If it's really that, boy, I can't believe I came up with that. And I kill this beat like a criminal. Criminals kill things, yep. Leaving the Death Note... But not yet full. Oh, like all the Death Note's almost full, like the notebook, but not entirely. Dude, he's still going with it. I will endure even. The best police. And then, oh please, it's still part of the bar. So this last bit was just him flexing a bit, but it was still so well written. He might be just a tiny bit ahead, honestly. Like if Monika says anything new, she wins. Like. Monica's blasting him out of the water right now, still.
Tried to cleanse the world of all the horror that crime caused, but you just turned the Death Note into Portrait of Mine Con-
Yep, she won. It's just that easy. Portrait of Mein Kampf, because Mein Kampf is the book that he wrote to... I can't say that on YouTube, can I? It's the book that wrote to convince... to convince as many people as he could that Jews are evil, right? So, Portrait of Mein Kampf, because Portrait of Markov is like the book or whatever about it. Yeah, the whatever in DDLC. So that's the cool twist here. It's over, Monika won.
Try to feign authority and use it to stand.
And high.
I know of a signature that even you can't.
I know of a signature even you can't write. Huh? Wait a minute. Wait.
Of a signature even you can't write.
Time signature. If verse 2, time signature 4-3? Really? Signature that even you can't write. Is that what the is that what it was? Because it's like the only signature you can't write is the time signature 4-3. She's saying you can't write well on the 4-3 time signature that you just did. Is that what that was? Because that's so deep. Dude, only the Rap Battle reaction channels would get that. If that was it. And also only the Rap Battle rappers as well, not just the reaction channels. But if that's it, holy cow. Oh no, I wanna hear it. I'll let this flow. This is the 4-3. This is the 4-3. You can tell because it cuts really fast between the thing. Because it's like, it switches right here. I don't talk to your side, the doctor would lie. The doctor would drop to her side. You lost and you cried. You watched it in your eyes. It cuts so fast. I love it. Sorry, I rewound twice, but listen. Okay. Wait. No. Also, I called it. Freshy was Ryuk, but we're going back to actually dissect this because Monika won. Oh no. The signature that even you can't write. She's like, even you can't write this signature, and it's the 4-3 that she switches to, which is. This is gonna be loud. Genius. Take the mind of the fox to your side. Like a goth to a light. Because it's like, because goth and edgy, yep, that's only people who watch Death Note, yep. But moth to a light is how there's the guiding, like, flip, like the whatever. Oh, dude. Then you dropped her and tossed her aside. You lost and you cried that you want her. They're pawns in your eyes. You're awfully despised, not to mention your consummate crimes that have cost them the life of your. Also the flow, the bop and a rhyme, but a lop and a guy, the stop and a bop and a rhyme, a stop and a lie, and a stop and a rap and a dry. Dude, and then of your father, and they zoom in on Natsuki because Natsuki's dad is like a key part of DDLC. I love it. And then this, the flow from Azia is so good. That's why I feel so bad that I didn't think it was Azia at first. I'm so sorry. I'm very glad I checked it in the description before the battle ended, so I was crediting the right person. Oh, dude. Your whole soap opera seems to get pretty gory. Oh, that is kind of what it is, isn't it? Okay, yep, you're saying the story of the action scenes or whatever kind of, yep, are pretty boring. Yep, the Unleashed Orphan Annie, and then you were beat. The last resort from the police was releasing Annie the orphan to come kill you? Holy cow, yeah, no, that is a terrible way of writing. You got cornered in Homie the Idiot Matsuda. Yeah, trigger warnings because it was a gun. Yeah, it was on Biome, yep. And trigger warning is also a reference to DDLC, because you're given a trigger warning at the start of the game, even though it looks like a happy, dandy, whatever simulator. Dating simulator. And then this neat freak, because an N-E-E-T is like another way of saying weeb, or I think it means something else, but yeah. And then N-E-A-T, neat freak, right? Because neat freak is like being tidy. Maybe Light Yagami is tidy. Maybe that's part of it. Is adult. Serenity Forged, I don't get. That's a software, clearly you can see it, but or it's I don't know the name of a company. I don't get that. That's my bad. There is a cat right now, right here, you probably just saw, trying to eat my mouse cord. This is Mango. Everyone say hi to Mango. Hi. After your death. Crafting was met with the factory said. Hold on, wait, I got distracted by the stuff in the background. hole in the background. Sayori's in the back left. What was that? Yuri. Got it. What was that? Just a black screen that said N. Then your crafter was set for the bad. Crafting was mad with a factory reset, because a factory reset of a PC is like, yeah, it's part of a PC. It's a PC bar again. It's almost like, because Monica's first verse is way harder than her second verse. Monica was in the right place. Monica was like, you know what, I'm just gonna kind of like still insult you, but I'm gonna flow for the rest of this. That's what happens when your cat is dragging your mouse around. You scroll down in the middle of the thing. So good. Yep, it was Azia. I'm sorry. I should have credited Azia. That's sick. Get deleted. Let's go. Get deleted. Triple stabber helped write it. Let's go. Snake bite. Yes. Wait, I want to see who all wrote it collectively. Editing by Eddie, Rabby, and Gaming Plush. Oh, Gaming Plush was on this. That's why. Dude. Eddie wrote the whole freaking thing with minor help from Triple Stabber and Snakebite. Are you kidding me? That's what I was saying before. Oh, dude, I'm not giving Eddie enough credit for the writing on this. Or for writing, period, honestly. That was flawless. And he did all of Spinel and Bendy alone for writing. You're kidding me. This guy deserves more. Only 8K. Fix that, you guys. Fix that. If somehow this video blows up because his video blows up, literally subscribe to that man. He does a phenomenal job. Oh my word. Oh, and the images go... Thank you for the art. It doesn't even get deleted. That's funny. Special thanks. Let's go. Look at that art, though. That art. What? No. You can't open up with that. Are you kidding? Who all is here? Yakko? Dude, you're getting a Yakko battle? Kermit? Wait, I want to get all of these. Who are all of these? Oh, no. Is this... That can't be... Is that Goku? We're getting a Goku battle. Interesting. I also can't recognize any of the rest of those. Maybe that's a better image? I don't know. And that character that I've seen before... Given that that character was shown last, that's totally the next battle. That's totally the next battle. This was amazing. This was art. This is going on my music playlist. How do you do this? I want this to be tomorrow's upload, but it can't be tomorrow's upload because it's so long to edit. Because it's such a good video. I could. All right. Well, this probably won't be uploaded on the third of January, but I'll make it. I'll upload it as soon as I can, dude. Well, freaking done, Eddie FRB. Go subscribe to Eddie FRB, please, dude. And have a Merry Christmas, guys. Oh, boy.